So I'll be doing this vlog without me talking. You'll just see whatever it is that I'm doing, since this is a swatch and I don't have much to say kasi hindi naman ako expert sa makeup. I'm very honest with that. Obvious din naman. But I just want to share with you how it would register on my face, since this is something na binili sa akin ni Mark. I know this is late, but for those who are planning to buy Air Blush Shades of Sunnies, I hope this video would be helpful for you. I have a pimple here. Actually, pimples. And then pimple here because I just got it. So I'm just going to try all of this sa lips, sa cheeks, and sa eyelids. Alam ko baka maumay kayo sa pagmumukha ko, so if medyo nauumay na kayo, i-fast forward nyo na lang, o kaya just end the video. Charot! Siyempre, alam kong gusto nyong panoorin, kaya nga kayo nandito, diba? Anyway, and please do subscribe, like, and if you want, please share this video if you find this entertaining or whatsoever. So yeah, we're going to proceed with the swatches. Hindi ko pa matatry yung mixed shades. Like, I would use a different shade on my eyelids, tapos iba din sa blush, and then iba din sa lips. kasi I don't have time, but maybe next time. Sige. Para matapos na to, and tambak na rin yung videos na kailangan ko i-edit. And ako pa naman si tamad mag-edit. I mean, hindi ko tinatapos yung vlogs ko ng isang upuan lang or isang editan lang. Simply because, ayokong i-sacrifice yung ano nung video. Pag ganun, tinatamad na ako, basta-basta na lang. Although, I don't assume na sobrang ganda ng edits ko kasi hindi naman talaga. Sobrang basic niya and walang-wala siya compared sa ibang videos. But that's not actually my goal, yung parang maging pro sa edit or whatsoever. I just want to do whatever works for me. Ang points ko lang sa pag-edit ng video is wala masyadong, let me call this, wala masyadong dead air as much as possible. And then, may flow, hindi siya magulo. Pag natapos, ano meron? Kasi para siyang sa paragraph eh, para siyang paggawa ng paragraph or parang paggawa ng essay. It should be coherent, it should be cohesive. Nagle-lesson. Sorry, teacher. Parang paggawa ng paragraph, dapat may flow. Kahit anong details or information yung nakalagay dyan, kahit gano'ng kadami, it should just boil down to one idea and dapat may sense. Yun siya. Pero sa mga effects, si Natalie Jones na ang panalo dyan. Right, Natalie? Are you watching? Since na-mention ko na rin, I just wanna plug the YouTube channel ng mga kakilala ko. Si Natalie, student ko siya sa Letran, so Natalie Jones. Also, si Aya, friend ko, meron na rin siyang YouTube account. Aya Carlvin, and also Kyla, schoolmate ko siya, and also kabarkada ko siya, nasa Tunepa ako. So, it's Kyla Robante. Please do subscribe to them, and I'm sure that you would be entertained by their videos.
Paano naging airbrush yun? Knee spray?